morning, I'm continuing to track Hurricane Barbara, which is turning in the eastern Pacific, continues to weaken and continues to approach the state. Now take a look at the most recent track from the National Hurricane Center. This is their 5 a.m. update, and the system has weakened slightly since last check. Current sustained winds at 115 miles an hour versus last night at 11, it was 120. So some slight weakening, but we're expected to continue to see very rapid weakening taking over starting later today into tomorrow. And the system actually forecasts to weaken down to a tropical storm as early as tomorrow before then crossing over into the central Pacific. And it is going to be weakening well earlier than it approaches the state, well before it reaches Hawaii. We're going to be seeing this as a remnant low. Now, we're still expecting some rainfall from this system. The timing of that would be Monday and through Wednesday. It looks like mainly Monday into Tuesday would be more of the rain and potentially some wind influence for our weather pattern. In terms of surf, could be seeing that as early as late Friday. And we'll continue to track this as it approaches the island chain. But good news is it is going to be weakening significantly before it approaches us. Now, stay with KH12 as we continue to track Barbara, and download our KH12 mobile app. We'll be sending out push alerts with the latest.